shit, one thing I did not do is get Phantom Bot. Hold on, bear with me, it's gonna be all laggy. Or freezy, whatever you wanna say. Alrighty. We're not gonna jump into that yet. YOLO bro, 565. That's lit. It's lit as fuck. I wish he probably wears this shirt that say I party with whores or some shit. That's a fair statement. This guy is seriously trash. Now, I'm not the best at this fucking game, but it's my first game and you're having trouble and your name is YOLO bro, you know you probably should stop playing. Aww, a nice little goal though, or a little block. What's he gonna do with the ball? Absolutely nothing. Ooh. Corsair, what a funny guy. Mm-hmm. since my BF is from England, his boyfriend, you're gonna say it was his boyfriend. That shit. This game is probably the slowest game I've ever been in. Is that in? Wrecked. I'm hitting him with a bunch of calculateds. Pass it right to him. Do you want a ball to go somewhere? I found out if you just pass it back to the person, they'll let you put it wherever because they're not expecting that. This guy is so bad. Tab out right quick. That's probably the easiest game I've ever played in my life. What are you doing, Mama? I see this guy's not skilled in the arts of Rocket League. In reverse. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because I'm playing with like the mentality of I just don't fucking care. Well, I see you. It's not like you're fucking hiding. I'm like, where'd he fucking go? I see your ass. I don't even let him hit that ball. Come on. This is too easy. Oh, there's his goal. Yay! That would have been a nice shot. That would have been too. Okay. Oh, that would have been such a good shot. I'm getting some decently close shots today. Oh. Heh I can't let him get that. He wasn't ready. Get right to him. Nice dollar store car, you poor cunt. Wow. Not my fault. My favorite car. Alright, let's see if we can't go get some more salt out of people. He said my car was a dollar store car. How dare him? I find that offensive. I see, I'm playing some hard people today. Come in with a different play style. Cheap shots, but you gotta take them in competitive. Oh, here we go. Pass it right to him. I didn't bounce like I wanted it to. We'll work with it. Savage. Oh no. Come on, go in. Drop. Come on, drop. Oh, nice little. Whoop. Yeah, I hit it before that median. Dude, I can read that shit from a mile away when you're trying to do that. Twirl. You know, that'll go in if he doesn't fucking touch that. So graceful. Nice kickoff. Oh, that can go in. And I'll take your boost. Look at him all the way back there. One minute to make up 5 points. You got it, bro. But you need this boost. Ooh. Savage. No. That was almost close. Bounce it off the wall. I got no boost. Division up, division up. Yay. Oopsies. I want to try today. Nice shot. Oh, no. I got wrecked. As soon as I missed that ball, I knew. Let me just jump around that ball right quick. Sorry, buddy. Alright, note to self, stop going for those. Get that. Yes! You gotta analyze your situation and evaluate the risks. He went after a boost and I had a ball. That would have been a goal if I would actually double tap to A or something. No. Alright. We'll let him kick it to me. Oh, just not enough. And go for you, buddy. No, come on, miss that. Yes. I will take it. Buy me some time. Thank you. Have a chance at going pretty high up this ranking ladder tonight. He didn't even hit this ball. Tell you what, he's got motherfucker. Good on his part. Alright, we're gonna go Hail Mary. don't know who Mary is, but we're about to hail the fuck out of her. I need 1 point. 30 seconds. Alright. My hands are sweating. Let's go. Oh, fuck. No! Fuck! Alright, we got this. 10 seconds, one goal. Fuck! So close. Easy. Yeah, my ass. Glucose Giant. Big Sugar. Alright, so something about my kickoffs. It's letting everyone get the ball. I gotta sneeze. Bad time to sneeze. I don't know what it is about my kickoffs, but they're all... Go back to original plan. Oh, motherfucker. I can't even fucking see where I'm at. No, 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 no. Well, life. Mr. Sambu. No, I play on PC. If you want to play a one-on-one, we can. I'd be down for that. Thanks for joining the stream, by the way. Get out of here. Oh, come on. No! That would have been so sick. Let it roll in. Nice shot. But not nice enough. Oh, there's your shot. Wow, one chance and you blew it. Fucking A. That ball is not fucking going in. Whew. Tell you what, playing competitive, I guess your heart beating. There's his chance. And here's my chance. Find a new match. Let's keep on trucking. Pushing forward with progress. This guy may be a little more difficult. Get off my car! Pass it to me. I'll let him get his hopes up. No. Oh shit. Get down there, Logan. Get down there. I couldn't get down there fast enough. It's okay. We got 4 minutes. I would have had boost. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Thank you. I don't think that's going in. Tell you what, he's getting close though. This game's over. Sambers, how you doing? What do you say not yet to? Oh, the game's not over. Yeah, that's very true, but you know. That is very true. The game is never over until it's over. I've come back from some fucking shit before, but... There you go. There's this point. Shouldn't have committed to that. Ah, so close. Thanks for joining, by the way. She wants this boost. Ooh, sorry, buddy. I've had 1v1s fall apart in less than 30 seconds. Dude, I've had them fall apart in less than like 5 seconds. You know? Very true. But you know, sometimes you can just tell how a game's going. You know, just by how long it's taken each other to play and whatnot. You can kind of guess. Like, if you're down by 4, it's kind of hard to push forward and try and win. Yeah. Yep, that is very true. Shitty kickoffs. Do you play on PS4 or PC? I'm on PC, you know, the Master Race. Doing pretty good today. Not trying to jinx it, but you know, better than usual. Ah, Xbox One. Cool deal. Full-blown herpes. Whoops. I don't like when people start doing fancy shit off the get-go. Oh, shit. Now I've got no boost. Another thing is, in this game, take people's fucking boost. Like, I'd rather have boost than the ball. There it is. You should get an Xbox One Elite controller for your PC. I personally like the Xbox 360 controller much better. I don't like how the Xbox One controller seems a little flat in my hand. Wow, he left that and he still had a chance. Wow, I'm kind of getting high up there in the rankings. I don't know what the new rankings translate into the old rankings, but you know, I was a Challenger 3. I feel like I'm pretty equal now. Interesting, yeah. You know, I start to itch after that guy named Full-Blown Herpes is in here. What a coincidence. I played against this guy before. I remember the name. Wow. Challenger 3 would be the new Gold 3. Alright, well, I've got some catching up to do. I know I was basically Challenger 3 for all everything, you know, doubles and triples. Now I'm like Bronze 3 in doubles. So one, my partner isn't the competitive playstyle type. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I was Challenger 2 and I just got gold last night. Wow, then I'm fucking behind. Alright, we got this. This guy doing. Everybody ever notice the double rainbow? Tell you what, I'm not getting lucky with these shots. Taking better shots than him, but... No, not too bad. You're silver 3 in Division 4, right? Yes, that is what I'm ranked. Wow, wow, wow. I just gave him that shit. I don't know. Competitive was never my forte. Especially in CSGO, I never liked that shit. This guy needs to let me win. No. Oof. I'm out of boost. What's the pros of sitting back in the corner at kickoffs? Well, earlier I was able to kind of like play off their mistakes. But sometimes they don't kick it where I want it to, and they'll just kick it in the corner. Motherfucker! You know, and if they commit to it and you're able to return the ball, they can't. And this guy's just returning the ball in like ways that I can't even fucking do anything with. Come on. And a con of sitting in the back is if you fucking miss, it can throw your whole game. I don't go for the fast kickoffs because I really don't think they are any faster. Motherfucker, get out of here. Yeah, I can't hit shots now. If you want to pinch it right... Yeah, that's right. Pinches do just... I can change the whole game. I probably went down. Chick magnet. You know, I can read people which way they're going, but today I had this like lazy play style and it seemed to be working, and now I got all hyped up and I seem to be doing worse. So he's got no boost, so as long as I take all of his boost, he's gonna hate his life. And that'll make him not go for the ball. That's one of my bigger techniques. Starve their motherfucking asses for boost. Kickoff I hate the most is when it's straight on. Yeah, you gotta kinda like, at the last minute, kick it to the right. If I lose this one, I'm not playing competitive for a while. I hate when you go under the fucking ball. A nice little pinch. And if I don't have boost, I have a hard time playing. Yeah, I can't do a damn thing about that. It's a good technique, yeah. I think so. See, now he's way behind me, but I can't fucking hit shit anymore, so I missed that. We're winning this one, boy. Get stuck in the corner, I can never get out. I'm blowing it now. I wonder if it's because I'm not trying to fly or aerial. What did I say? I'm not dissing you. It was the first save. What do you mean? Now see, if I miss it, it's basically he automatically scores. Your first save was incredible before he scored. Yeah, well, after this, depending if I win or lose, I can make a private match and, you know, I'll show you. I'm not trying to claim that I'm good. I'm obviously not, but... I wish I had a dollar every time I said fuck in this stream. I just fucked up here. I'm at work, can't play. Damn. That sucks. What do you do? I'm a video director. For what type of movie? Video, whatever you want to call it. Are you any good with editing? So I want to make a new intro. Alright, I will show you the lazy play style that I have. That's not it. Concert, weddings, and such. Oh, cool. I gotcha. I just can't care. If I don't care, I do good. I gave him that goal. Excuse me. Oh, thanks, bro. Now, do you you said you played Rocket League, right? I submitted a video for the Imagine Dragons Adobe contest. Oh wow. That's pretty fucking impressive. Have you seen, do you watch the Practical Jokers? Because they had a funny, like, challenge for the Imagine Dragons. I'm not really doing good at these kickoffs. I may need to, switch games. Dude, you've never seen Impractical Jokers. See, look at that. That was a... And I can just come in and spike it if I didn't suck. Dude, you would probably fucking laugh your ass off if you watched Impractical Jokers. Basically, it's these four friends, and, you know, they compete to embarrass themselves. That's exactly what they do. Took that straight off the fucking intro. And, basically, they have challenges, and they need to do it. If they can't do it, they get a point, and at the end of the show, whoever has the most points has to be punished by the whole, like, group of friends. And this one time, it's hard for me to think and play Rocket League. This one time, these two guys lost a challenge, and they had to go perform for the Imagine Dragons. But the thing was, is they like dressed them up in humiliating ass costumes, and didn't give them, like, you know, none of them can play an instrument. Basically, he told him to go out on stage, and, yeah, it's funny as shit. YouTube it. And I think the band name that they chose was like Senora Alonza or some shit. Dude, I laugh my ass off all the time watching that show. Are they on a network or just a web series? Oh no, dude, it's on fucking True TV. I mean, it's one of those shows that's always fucking on, and it's always on True TV. You know, I will switch. I'm about to switch games here in a minute because I'm kind of over Rocket League for today, or for now. I'll switch it to a screen capture, and we can watch it. What's going on, Illusion? So, you did get scammed? Or you got scammed again? Please don't tell me you did. Now, Sam, do you play any other games? That wasn't a good fucking return. Well, I'm glad you didn't get scammed again or ripped off. Someone messaged technical support today for the audio company that I help out. And some guy from fucking, I don't know, Tobergal or I don't know the fucking country's name. It's off the coast of like South Africa. And he's like, I paid someone for two, like, Zcon 18s. Why? Do you have any, like, info on them? Or, like, you know, did I get scammed? And basically, he wanted his money. You've been playing some Wildlands? I gotcha. Not my type of game. Alright, I'm about over this game. Hold on. Let me tap out right quick. It's gonna freeze a little. Where's OBS? Alright. Display capture. There we are. Alright. So let's watch this. It's funny as shit. Here we go. Watch this shit.
14,000 people! They don't know their band name. They don't know the names of the songs they have to sing until we give it to them.
We don't even know how to play instruments.
Oh, that's right. And we dress you like this, so you're going to have a great show.
Is that a leotard? What is that?
All right, get out of there.
Hit the stage.
I can't even watch this. I feel like...
Ladies and gentlemen, get on
Let me...
your feet. Brace yourselves. The greatest...
Are you ready for Senora Monza?
And they're all like, what in the fuck?
Get out there, Senora Monza.
Oh no.
I'm so nervous for him.
Look at you.
There's so many drums.
Hey everybody, how you doing?
Alright, very cool. We are very happy to be here.
Opening for Imagination Dragon.
Opening for the Imagination Dragon.
Right, this is some funny shit.
The Imagination Dragons? I got it wrong. Imagine Dragons is...
Alright. I put in your pants pocket a dedication for this set. Open it up and read it.
Before we start, guys,
and they just fuck each other over so much.
And I hope you guys appreciate it. The dedication goes like this, guys. We'd like to dedicate this set to the people of Pittsburgh.
We're in Long Island.
They were the best audience we ever played for. We can already tell you guys aren't gonna be nearly as good.
You're no Pittsburgh.
You're no Pittsburgh.
Right, this is some savage shit.
We're gonna play a few songs from our upcoming album.
We're gonna play a few songs from our upcoming album.
We're gonna play Look Mommy, I'm a Rock Star.
Oh boy, alright.
The This is one of our favorites.
When I was a boy, it's a good fucking show. Look, mommy, I'm a rock star. Imagination Dragon. Let's go. Silence. It's just fucking silent.
Alright, the next song from our album is a cappella.
Next song from our album is a cappella.
And the name of it is Shut Your Face, Grandma.
The name of it is Shut Your Face, Grandma. She's my grandma, boom. She's my grandma, boom. And she doesn't shut her trap, boom. She doesn't shut her trap. I take it for 5 minutes, but after six I say, shut your face, grandma. Shut your damn face. Shut your face, grandma.
Right? It's always on True TV.
Yell out drum solo at the top of your lungs.